match tonight. Fadzaev, undefeated internationally, not really having the best tournament I've seen him. Of course, he's going against the hometown favorite from Korea. And he's going to get some help from the crowd, and I can assure you from the official. Either a slip or at the most 1 point reverse. That was only one of the controversial moments of his match with the Korean. Minute 49 left in the first period, no score. And this is a tie up that Arsen did when he was young. Got 2 points there. Korean did break 90. He's done that chest cradle, or he's done that more this tournament than he has in recent years. Did that a lot in 83 and 84. But overtrained or something. That's the most tired I've ever seen him. Let's see how he looks in the third period, the second period here. He's up 3-0 right now. 20 seconds. No point yet, since the knee has not touched. Still 3-0. Okay, there's 1 point registered. 4-0, 2:10 left in the match.
Okay.
being conservative as much, not opening up like he normally does. Situation. Nate tried it on the three and he lost 2 points, and that was one of the controversial points of the morning. Considered by many the finest wrestler in the world, technically in the world, Arsen Fadzaev.